Chinese telecom giant Huawei Technologies has opened its first 5G-powered AI lab to run tests for AI development projects. The lab will be available for use by schools, government agencies and firms, and plans to train up to 100 AI architects and 1,000 AI developers over the next 3 years. The new lab cost Huawei over $10 million to build. Subscribe to the channel for more news.